If you have kids, you know a bed can be a trampoline, a table, a cliff to jump off of. However, new research shows that parents who use safety gates and teach their kids not to climb on furniture could prevent dangerous falls. I'm Rochelle Grossman with your latest health news. A new study reports that more than 1 million preschoolers go to the emergency room every year due to a fall. But parents who use safety gates and teach their kids not to climb on furniture are much less likely to have an injured child. Researchers say several factors contribute to kids getting hurt at home. They recommend you, of course, use safety gates and that you never leave a child on a raised surface, never change diapers on a raised surface, and never put a car or bouncy seat on a raised surface to prevent injury.